should start the night off with a great big cheer for the man who invented Kirby grapes.
Like we're at the O2 Arena, okay? Come on, use your imaginations, play with me, okay? See you guys up there, you're in the cheap seats. Right, so I want, on the count of three, I want to hear the cheap seats, okay, in the O2 Arena. One, two, three! That's why you're in the cheap seats! Right, you guys, you paid tons of cash to be at the O2 Arena tonight. Come on, work with me, okay? So let me hear the dear, expensive seats. Yeah! Now, do you not wish you'd paid a little bit extra cash and come down here? Are you filming me? Do you want me to do something really, really funny? Shall I do something funny? Because you're filming me. What do you want me to do? What? What about that?
Handstand.
Bugger yourself. But no handstands. Do you want a handstand?
Yeah.
Don't not catch me, George. Okay. Very quick, you'll be able to get one of the last 200 tickets to the Usher Hall, because 2,000 of them are already sold. 2,000 tickets sold on the first day of release. But there are 200 in the cheap seats, it might interest you actually. In the cheap seats up in the upper circle at the Usher Hall, they're only £10, and for £10 you will get 450 of these singing with our live band. This is only two of them. We brought the best looking ones today, the ugly ones are just left at home. So I would very much, you know what, thank you for coming to see us if you are with one of them. If you're just kind of passing, who's a visitor to the city? Who's actually here for the festival? Scream at me. Welcome you two. Welcome.
One, two, three, four!
us on Facebook. I love likers on Facebook. If I tell you what, I might give a prize away to somebody randomly that's a new liker tonight. It might be a totally crap prize, but it might be a really good prize, and you'll never know, okay? Thank you very much for listening to us. Thank you, you guys, for risking the elements. See you soon.